This is tongue, a solid muscular organ, lies in the floor of mouth. It is divided into anterior 2/3 and posterior 1/3 by this sulcus, V-shaped sulcus. This one is sulcus terminalis. दिखाई दे रहा है यहाँ पे?
Yes.
Sulcus terminalis. The difference you can see easily. Here is the lingual papilla and this one is the lingual tonsils. These are lingual tonsil. And on the anterior aspect of this sulcus terminalis, this is circumvallate papilla. All these are circumvallate papilla. Okay. Now the muscles of the tongue. Intrinsic muscle, we all know, is the superior longitudinal, inferior longitudinal, transverse and vertical. Where is the extrinsic muscles are? Palatoglossus, styloglossus, genioglossus. Coming from the genial tubercle, genioglossus, and this is hyoid bone, so this is hyoglossus. Okay, all the muscles of the tongue are supplied by hypoglossal nerve except palatoglossus, which is supplied by the pharyngeal plexus, accessory branch of the pharyngeal plexus. And this you can see is the oral cavity. This is the oral cavity, okay, and which opens into the oropharynx. This one is oropharynx. And here is the oropharyngeal isthmus. This one is oropharyngeal isthmus. And you can see this one is the uvula. This is, you can see, this is musculo-uvulae. Musculo-uvulae. And here is the twofold. That is the palatoglossus and palatopharyngeus. And this one is the tonsillar fossa. Here is the tonsillar fossa. And this is oropharyngeal isthmus, which is bounded superiorly by the soft palate, below by the base of tongue, and by the side palatoglossal arch. Okay, and the pharynx, this is whole of this is as a continuation hai yahan se leke yahan tak lag raha hai ki yahan pe chipak gaya hai yahan se karna hai yahan se leke yahan tak theek hai ab yahan pe main cheez hai tumhara nasopharynx mein this is the opening of auditory tube very important opening of auditory tube which connect the nasopharynx with the middle ear cavity the elevation just by after that is this one is the torus tubarius and the fold coming from there below is the salpingopharyngeus okay and this fossa just behind the torus tubarius this is the fossa of Rosenmüller which is the common site of nasopharyngeal cancer okay and this is behind the oral cavity this is oropharynx and behind the larynx this one is laryngopharynx this is epiglottis okay this is aryepiglottic fold here you can see aryepiglottic fold this one and here is the thyrohyoid membrane and this is the site of piriform fossa this one is piriform fossa or smuggler's fossa very important okay and just in front of the epiglottis this is median epiglottic fold and this is lateral glossoepiglottic fold and this one is valacula this space is known as valacula where our larynx this is arytenoid cartilage then corniculate cuneiform this is epiglottis here is the thyroid cartilage yahan pe aa jate hain ye dekho ye thyroid cartilage ho gaya फिर नीचे में यहाँ पे क्रिकोइड कार्टिलेज हो गया उसके बाद से जो है तुम्हारा ट्रैकिया शुरू हो गया और यहाँ पे ओसोफेगस इधर ट्रैकिया इधर ओसोफेगस फिर ये वाले स्पेस तुमको ग्लैरेंजियल स्पेस हो गया एंड दिस एलआर स्पेस व्हिच इज द डेंजरस स्पेस दिस स्पेस इज गोइंग अप टू द डायफ्राम दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज नोन एज डेंजरस स्पेस द इन्फेक्शन ट्रेवल्स टू द सुपीरियर मेडियस्टिनम देन पोस्टीरियर मेडियस्टिनम